I've been thinking about my life for a good 18 years. I'm pretty sure the first two were spent thinking about pooping and eating and not falling downstairs again. But it's only within the past few that I've had a pretty clear idea of where I want my life to lead from here. I want to change the world. Doesn't matter what I'm doing, as long as the world doesn't forget me before I've had a chance to introduce myself to it. My 21st birthday is coming up, and it's made me think about how I don't have much time left. I mean, I'm not going to the tombstone mall or anything, wherever it is you buy tombstones. See, I don't even know where you buy a tombstone. What I do know is this. When I was 10, and I would imagine myself in the future, I'm not the woman I thought I'd be. But I'm close. So now that I'm older than anyone younger than 20, almost 21, about to graduate from college, I'm scared for what the future holds. I'm scared that I've wasted the first 20 years that I've been granted. But I don't plan on wasting another 20 years or even minutes. So I'm starting small, tiny, even. Crushing. Starting with these shoes. Breaking on the promise that we made. Love this rain. Hello? Worried about my sanity yet? Hola! I really hope this isn't offending anybody. Almost a year ago, I bought these Nikes before school. They are a women's size 9. They are white. I am 90% sure they are designed for nurses. And I bought them for $70. Because I'm a moron. Let me just explain one thing about myself before I continue. I have a disorder. A very uncontrollable, undiagnosed condition. An uncontrollable compulsion, if you will, to create art on anything white. Last night, I was thinking about these shoes. I was thinking about how I never wear them. I have seriously worn them a total of 5 times because they hurt my Sasquatch feet. I was thinking about how white they are. I was thinking about how I have spray paint and fabric paint and a little artistic skin. And I was thinking about how all of these things should have given me the idea much earlier to paint all over them. To make these shoes works of art. Duh. So that's what I'm doing, and I'm selling them, and giving all the money to charity. There's only one problem, so far. Today, I called home to ask my mom to send me the bulk of my art supplies. Keep most of my spray paint and fabric paint there, at home, in a big pink bag. My mother informed me that she threw it out. What? Yeah, she did. I'd happened to set it by my bed, where the trash can is, so she just assumed that I'd left it there for her to throw out. Mom, I'm 20 years old. I can handle taking out my own garbage. Don't throw anything away that is in my room, because it's So my usable art supplies for this project are now sitting in a Michigan landfill. So what I'm really asking is, buy my shoes. For the world? They'll be much prettier than nurse shoes by the time I'm done. I promise. Tell everyone you know. Tell your grandmother if she's a size 9 or not. Tell people that might have a foot fetish and wouldn't mind buying shoes for charity. Har har. I'm just kidding. No, but seriously. I have nice feet. Just want to make a difference. Starting with these shoes and working on. I want to give you the art to make you happy, the world happier. Want to make the world prettier, prettier than white Nikes. Make the world better, make someone's world better for a tiny bit of the world, just the tiniest bit. For now, and eventually, world domination. Just kidding, but not. What? Comment and rate down there in the comment and rate section, not my pants. Don't don't rate in my pants. It doesn't help anybody. Especially not the world. I don't know where I'm going with that. I will post again as soon as the shoes are art instead of just Nikes. Which should be within a week and a half, as soon as I can replace the art supplies that my mother so lovingly incinerated. Let's end this before I embarrass myself anymore.